Arsalan, the Warriors of Legend. Hey, what's happening, gamers? Welcome back to Arsalan, and it's time for the final episode.
Yes!
We've journeyed long and hard, and it's time to kick the Lusitanians out of our country.
That's right!
Yashasim!
Death to all Lusitanians!
I count Bar...
Karn Barsanon or something.
Barky. Silver Mask!
Now you follow my orders.
Underneath this mask, I'm disgusting.
Yeah,
he's right.
That guy bores me. Sam is cool because he's kind of like has a skunk head. That guy just has daddy issues and he clenches his teeth a lot.
Yep.
You cannot beat Daryun.
I will kill Daryun and avenge my father.
Something's the matter? No, I just said ESP.
We're through the main gate! Be prepared to take the keep!
Let's do this!
I'm prepared. Oh, it says we need catapults.
We don't need catapults where we're going. Whoops, sorry. Let me get off my horse. It's easier. But I'm in the middle of hacking and slashing! I mean,
Narsus is gonna circle around the enemy.
Well, he can circle around the enemy. I'm just gonna like go right through these guys.
Wait, Zeravent says he has it from here. Daryun, you can just sit there and have some tea.
No, I'm good. Out of my way, heathens! Oh wait, no, I'm the heathen.
No, actually, anyone who's not us is a heathen. We're both heathens to each other.
Oh,
kind of. Actually, no, they're the only ones calling us heathens. They're just the enemy to us.
Oh, that's right. When they storm the castle, the Lusitanian civilians jump off the roof because they don't want to get tortured and hurt.
Yeah.
And that's as much as I'm going to talk about it on a kid's channel, but yeah. T rating and everything.
You're right, even Arslan just said that he was sad because they called them heathens and see them as, like, nothing very important. They look down on the Parsians.
People of Pars. Behold, it is Skunk Man!
That's Marzban Sam!
Sam!
Why is he with the Lusitanians?
I knew I smelled something bad, it was your skunk hair.
And your treachery.
No, you die! Shinai!
Man, Daryun is so cool.
I am the leader of all Paws! Oh.
So much dialogue going on while I hack and slash with my spear.
Oh, he doesn't let her fight because he says her grandfather made him directly responsible for her. It's like weird because she's pretending to be a guy, but I'm pretty sure that guy knows she's a girl.
Oh, the
knight
her
guy.
Retainer guy?
Yeah,
probably.
Yep.
I am most impressive, except I'm going the wrong way.
Surely I cannot hope to ever match your feats, Taryun.
I don't even think you could fit my socks!
Yeah.
Where are we supposed to attack? I don't see anything. There's red. Nope.
Maybe the door? The wooden door?
No, I don't think the wooden door. Ah, there they are. I found them! They're way up there.
Come on, K-Wing, you can do this!
Almost! We made it!
Get their catapults! Fire! Ouch.
Never gets old. S rank!
Awesome.
That's what winning looks like.
Yep, and Taryun always wins.
Yes, he does.
They keep calling us dogs. This is so mean and insulting. We haven't called
dogs,
them dogs.
Cats living together. Mass hysteria.
Elam says, "I brought in a catapult."
No, no more catapults. No, don't bring those in. Ah, winning. Look at the Lusitanians run. They're yep. So silly. Oops, sorry. Sorry. Up, you know you're dead. I'm trying to push that guy off, but he doesn't want to fall down. Bye-bye! Whee! That's how I roll.
They called you a heathen again.
Well, they're just mean.
They're being so meanie McMeanie pants.
And they lack fashion sense. They're all dressing the same. I cannot forgive that. The lack of fashion is disturbing. You got this, hair gel? I'm gonna go through this door. That's cool. Because doors do not stop. Me.
Exactly. Seems like Sam already knew he was gonna die, though, because he was like, oh, they're gonna kill us all, and the guy's like, oh, are you being a traitor? And he's like, no, I actually knew this was gonna happen from the moment I signed up. Losing battle, because Taryun is against us, basically.
Spear battle!
That's right.
You can't stand against the might of Taryun. Aha! Yep. Oh, sorry, wait.
If you think about it, though, from the beginning of the series to here, they started out with 5 guys.
Yep. 5 guys turned into... Whoa, that was a pretty cool jump with all that armor on. Most impressive. Don't mind me just running
we
up these stairs.
We have to defend his highness.
But look at them, they go flying. What distance?
Good job, K-Wing, you're doing it.
I'm trying. Oh. Wait, where is his highness? No, game, don't jam up. Don't do it! We're at the end! Whoops.
No, where are we?
Why wasn't GPS invented yet?
I know, the GPS should have been invented, like... Well, actually, people would basically be way smarter than us to be able to find their way around by the stars.
I should never have trusted that sundial salesman.
Yeah, he gave you a sundial.
This is pointing the wrong way!
It would be really hard to read a sundial on a horse, but actually the sundial would just tell you what time it was, so it really wouldn't help you.
Well, then he lied when he said it was a magical GPS. All yeah. It's telling me is it's
yeah,
noon.
Yeah, he's like, this Sunday will tell you where to go.
Hey, look, it's that guy who has daddy issues. Carlan's unfortunate child. Oh, burn!
I don't have time to fight you now.
All right, now it's on!
I guess we have to make time.
Ow. You don't get to do this to me, pampered boy.
Yeah, you did not even kill his dad. I mean...
No, he fell on his own spear.
I know, this
I mean,
guy...
what a wimp. Your daddy was a weakling who killed himself.
Yep.
Try going to sleep tonight knowing that. Yeah. You're not going
right.
to sleep. Wait, how did he just teleport? That's not fair.
Oh, he'll be going to sleep forever. No.
He's only sleeping. All right, let's try to use dodge this. Yeah.
Whoa.
Didn't do very well dodging that one, did you? Nope. Taryun, you are just the man. There are many men, but you are the man.
Totally.
Many great men have walked the earth, but very few were the man.
Yep.
Will you just go away?
Is one in thousands.
Get up so I can smack you around some more. Thank you.
That's right. Better get up so I can take you down.
D-rank!
D-rank, come on!
What was the point of that battle?
This game is rigged.
Whoa, whoa! Let's speed up their game.
Whoa.
Oh, that looks painful. Dinka, your highness! Black Knight!
He's like, I'm coming to your aid!
No, that's the Muffin Man. Whoa, she has terrible accuracy.
Whoa.
He's being beaten by a girl. What a weak prince.
Wow. Yeah, I know. That's pretty sad.
Blinky! Wait, this didn't happen.
I know, wait, this is totally inaccurate.
Free liberties. You heathens aren't following the script! You deserve death!
She's extremely feisty. I see very little chance of her getting together with Arslan because...
Arslan's kind of a weak little boy. I mean, he...
What? He is not!
He could barely fight the girl!
He was going easy on her!
He didn't even know it was a her!
Yes, he did. He looked at her eyes and then he was like, oh, it's a girl. I can't kill her.
No, that's not what he said. He said, it's you from back then!
Fine. If I would go back in time, that's what I would do. Fine. If I have a time machine, then that would be the one thing I will do, is go find real-life Arslan and ask him, did you go easy on the chick because she was a girl?
See, I don't like how they disappear and come back like all, like, you know, Kaioken. All red.
Yeah,
and
she's got, like, red fire all over.
Why you
what? You're a girl?
Fire?
Oh, there you go.
Male, female, it doesn't matter. I am going to kill you. Yep, she's a girl.
Okay, you're right. He didn't know she was a girl yet.
Emotional issues. Just for her.
Please surrender to us.
I'm just going to shoot you with arrows. Is that cool? You're weak.
Maybe he paused. Maybe he got thrown off because he remembered her.
Remember her as a friend.
Yeah. Except for he remembered her as a guy.
Ow. Just for that, Blondie. Wow, you dodged pretty well. You're better than most of the generals in your army. That's saying a lot right there. So, why are we all running around? We're just fighting one person.
This is so intense! I can't wait! I don't know, I'm too sad for this to be over. I have to play the next game now when it comes out.
We don't even know if there's gonna be a sequel to this.
If there is gonna be a
sequel.
Well,
I mean, I'm sure it'll come out in Japan, so we'll play that.
It's so hard for me to say her name. Etoile? Etoile? Etoile?
But then how do we fill in, I mean, if we watch the new series, I guess we can fill in if it's in Japanese, but...
Yeah.
We could do recaps!
Yeah! You'd let an enemy escape? You are so strange.
He is so strange. He is.
It's called being nice.
Called being a wuss.
Apparently, it's what you call a heathen, but what I call being nice.
Heathen scum. I want to play as Blinky. Yes! Yes!
You're Blinky.
Behold, the winky eye is back.
He has a name. It's Coupard.
No, it's Blinky.
Sorry. Sorry, we're playing as Blinky. That guy is very laughy.
He enjoys his job. Don't mind me.
Yeah. That guy's got major muscles, though.
Yeah, but look, he also has such grace and elegance. Look at him twist and spin.
Yeah, it kind of looks like he's doing a ballet, and then he does, like, a little somersault.
How dare you? This is no ballet. This is a stage production.
Sorry. Thought a ballet was of higher...
Come, Tornado! Blinky away! I love this guy. He's just so cool.
Where are we?
I don't know. I'm using that sundial GPS again. It's telling me to go the opposite way. I see, guys!
Oh, there you are! Okay, I was ran away from the battle. I was like, what?
I'm starting to get a headache again because I can only see out of one eye again. I don't know what this is.
Oh my gosh, are you blinking one eye?
I have to!
Why?
Because I am the mighty Blinky!
Okay, Blinky, you have fun with that.
Also, I'm making friends by winking and shooting them full of arrows. This also never happened in the anime, but I don't care.
Oh, the sorcerer is using poison on your men now.
That's not nice.
I know.
You should give them ice cream.
Blinky has defeated 900 enemies. I have proven myself to be a true Marta.
Yep, we are going to run and destroy this just by walking into it. There we go.
I think Bardan is like a knight in the Persian army or something.
Yeah, it could be. Bardan, Bardan.
Mardan.
Mardan? Oh, I was going to say it was like, it'd be like a...
Like a bard.
La Boheme? Something like that?
I don't understand.
I don't know.
Sure. We'll go with that, K-Wing. I'll pat you on the head there. All right, Blinky, away!
Blinky charges! Into action and adventure and romance.
Yep. Yeah, he
stupid.
He
ledge.
Likes, he likes romance.
How dare you block Blinky's vance? You will perish.
He's a ladies' man. That's for sure.
Hey, pal. Blinky, charge! I love his super move. He's like, here, hold this.
Oh.
You did.
Man,
do it again!
Painful.
Yes!
Oh, no, not
yes,
again!
Yes!
Oh yeah, you're the sorcerer! Woo.
He didn't like that one.
Go, Blinky!
Now, the best way to take down sorcerers or any like generals is definitely the bow and arrow, because it shreds their defense, like their shield.
Mm-hmm.
If, once you break their shield, then you can hurt them.
Yeah.
Hurt them lots. Wait, Gieve wasn't here either!
Yeah, well, they just threw him in. Well, I mean, they're throwing everyone in at the end.
I'm losing control of my men! Is this the inept painter? Yes, yes,
yeah,
it
probably.
Is.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'll hold the enemy reinforcements here.
Whee!
Do not worry, Blinky is here! And Blinky shall win!
Come on, Blinky, you can do it!
I will defeat you all because you're losers! Blinky! Death!
Oh, I got another. Oh, no! No!
What?
You ruined it! You ruined it, game! Wait,
oh,
what?
That
what? Wait! Stop it! Stop it! I am not amused!
Blinky's being pushed by the catapult.
Well, it was being awfully pushy. You know, the catapult was. Here, hold this! It's my sword!
Oh my gosh!
Yeah.
I'm gonna take this sword, and I'm gonna ram it in your stomach!
Yep.
Trying to be your Arnold.
Then I'll rip out your spine!
Oh my gosh! This is getting, yeah. 21 blood, though.
This is the end. It's gotta be the end.
Yeah, I know.
There's no other way. I mean, if Kabard is here, Kabard showed up in the last episode. He was like, hey guys, I'm Kabard. And they're like, Blinky! And he's like, ha ha ha. Protect Dinka, or your highness, or whatever. Yeah.
Yep.
And Daerun was fighting Silver Mask and got wounded. And you thought he was gonna die. You were like, no!
Oh, right, I did, because the battle was so intense. They both had, like, they were both spitting.
I couldn't believe that they made
blood.
Them, like, so evenly matched. It was like, what?
I know. Silver Mask and Daerun, yeah.
Silver Mask couldn't take on a giant like Daerun did. He would have lost. So
I know. So Silver Mask, I know. Daerun beats a giant, yet he almost dies. From Silver Mask.
Did you see Sam just use instant teleportation?
Yeah, that's kind of annoying.
That's not
unrealistic.
Fair. Hey, Sam,
what
I know we used to be friends
this?
And everything, but you're on the wrong side.
Yeah.
So save Blinky!
You chose poorly.
You chose the wrong side. Your faith in your friends will be your demise! God, you're
Wait.
Strong, certainly, but I am not going to lose.
You just did.
You just did. I hate to break it to you, but...
It's kind of weird that you say, I'm not going to lose, as you already are, like, you know, defeated in the battle.
Should it say I defeated Catapult? Oh, I needed to use
Catapult.
Catapult
has destroyed the gate.
Alright, now we're gonna charge in. This scene in the anime was really weird, too. Like, the priestess girl walks in there, and there's archers, like, all around the top, and they're shooting her, and she's like, I won't die from arrows because I'm blessed, and other people walk past her and get shot by the arrows.
She had no arrows hit her. Well, she is a temple priestess. So
I know, it was just
she had like some kind of like magical spell on her where she wouldn't get.
You know what they were like during the planning stages? They're like, well, if we get it renewed for a second season to continue the manga, we can't have her die here. So all the people around her that aren't main characters, they're red shirts.
That was the only unrealistic thing I've really seen in the whole anime. She was just walking forward and nothing was hitting her. But I mean, there was a reason for it. She was saying she was the temple priestess. That was the reason why she was supposed to be blessed. So.
She also told the prince to run through the arrows, too. It's like a sprinkler, but with arrows. You'll be fine.
Yeah, well, she was trying to shield him, but yeah, it was kind of like...
She didn't shield him. She told him to run ahead.
Yeah, you're right. Fine. Yeah, you are right, Blinky. Blinky is always right.
You are dead now! Ha ha ha!
Your Highness!
Oh, no, I think we're done with Blinky.
I'm sorry.
Wait, what?
This is terrible.
Oh, I can stop blinking now. Whoa, room spinning.
Take me to the tower immediately.
I don't trust that messenger. He's running back and forth.
I must put a stop to this.
It's a trap!
Where is that soldier taking his highness? This cannot be.
Where is he taking Denka? Denka!
No.
Oh!
Whoa! Blink.
No, he's so weak! Why?
Etoile!
I thought her name's Esther.
Their name is Etoile.
Oh, that's right. She's running up to stop people from jumping off the roof. Wait, what? This never happened. Oh my gosh, are they going to show the people jumping? No.
I hope not.
Oh, snap.
Whoa, he's gonna defend her from Silver Mask?
Be a man to impress your blonde-haired girlfriend. Fight the guy with a gross face with your sword. Naive boy.
He has two different color eyes.
I think he's blind in one eye. Wouldn't that make sense?
Yeah.
You would look cooler if you blink. Oh man, we can't fight him.
Wait, no, Daryun fights him.
Yeah, Prince Boy doesn't. Oh no.
We have no chance.
No, we don't. Run! Use the power of cowardice! Defeat your enemies! No! No! Stop, it hurts! How do you like that? Two-Face!
Will you keep your promise, Arslan, to keep us alive?
Yes.
Yes, immediately.
Ow. Okay, let's just get behind him and slice him. Ah, this is actually- ow, ow, okay, nope, this is not easier. Never mind, take that back. I retract it! It's retracted! Oh, no!
Whoa!
Find health! Find health!
Find health! Health!
Yes! Alright, we have a fighting chance.
Where is Daryun?
Ah! Stop it, it hurts!
Alright, we need Daryun.
Ow, 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 ow! Oh, the pain! Oh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Alright, this guy is like 26, you're like 14.
How did they expect me to fight him? Falcon!
And he's 8. And you're nice. You need to, like...
I will protect my girlfriend!
You need to run away. Arslan, you need to run away. This
never!
Day.
Never!
That girl's never gonna date you because she thinks you're a heathen.
Well, she's a heathen! I am a falcon! I am the epitome of manly!
Hey, you should show that falcon off to her.
I know, I'm going to. I'm gonna show her that I, you know...
I have a falcon.
Ow, 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 ow! No! Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh.
No! This ends now!
Get him!
How do you like that, puke face?
You are seriously.
So is he! So is he! We just have to, like, keep up on him.
Okay, come on, Kaven, you can do this. It's like we're alone here.
I have to impress Lusitanian girl! Oh! 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 Just get up! Get up! Yes!
Oh!
Yes!
Oh my gosh! How did you do that?
The power of awesome compelled me.
Whoa! You really impressed that girl, too.
Ah, you gotta dodge. Weakling.
What? As if he could defend off both of them. Come on. Darien defeated him by himself.
Skunk Man!
Sam!
Why Sam? Please run away! I won't allow that! You shall not pass!
Whoa, this is weird. This must have been in... not in the anime, but in the novel.
In the manga? The light? Wait, he's dead! I'm so confused right now! Okay, that's
pretty
cool.
Wait, he was supposed to get... well, no, in the anime he did get defeated, but then he was slightly alive.
He was slightly alive thanks to sorcerism.
Yeah,
Sorcery.
Sorcery-ism.
Stop!
For now, something that I missed.
The romance music. She's like, he's kind of manly.
We must save what lives we can.
Hey, baby, I did it! I did prince things!
I think the only life he's worried about saving is hers, actually. It's like, oh, everyone else died.
Can I take a screenshot here?
Oh, well.
Yes!
Yay! We captured Saint Emmanuel!
Yasha's theme!
Victory is ours! We just have to capture the castle! Oh, there's the voice cast.
Yeah, so this right the people
Arslan
from
and
the
Darien,
anime.
The coolest people.
Actually, he was kind of cool. Gieve was cool.
Take me prisoner. What? She said she'll be suspected of working with them if he lets her go.
But no one's going to be tortured.
We will also provide food aid for those who need it. As naive as ever, very well.
She likes him. She wants
She's
to
like,
marry him.
Yep, pretty much.
Oh, look at that.
She's blushing.
Yep. As opposed to the fake Q.
You're right, her name is Estelle.
Joan of Arc.
She became a knight called Etoile.
Why are girls so mean to the people they like?
I don't know.
Especially tomboys.
Because they don't want to make sandwiches for anyone. They want to fight wars.
They could do both, though.
Could they?
Yes.
Yeah,
this is just like the anime.
マリアム人の信仰の仕方が間違っているからだ。だから神のご意志に従って神がそう言ったのをお主は聞いたのか。ルシタニアの権力者たちが 自分たちの欲望と野心のため神の名を利用しているだけではないのか。黙れ。黙れ。お前と話すことはもうない。Their
first fight.
すまない。偉そうに責める気はなかった。Yeah, that was in the anime.
Except he fed her.
Yeah, he brought her some food. だったら明日ルシタニア人の死者のために祈りを捧げてほしい。敵の死者のために
He's a cool prince.
Yeah, and he told her, could she please say a prayer for her religion to the fallen from her people.
Greenhorn of a crown prince.
王太子殿下はいつも努力しておられる。勇敢にご自身の責任を果たし、運命に立ち向かおうとしていらっしゃる。そのことが使える者の目には明らかなのだ。それにどんな人間に対しても優しく情け深い。Everyone's
talking about how great the prince is. He risked his life to save me, and he's kind and generous.
あんただって知ってるだろ。殿下は
ルシタニア人の死も本気で痛んでくれたんだからさ。王子にしては甘すぎるがな。もう憎ったらしい子だね。彼女を解放し傷ついたルシタニア人の世話役を任せたこと甘いと思うか。殿下ご自身はどうお考えの上でそうなさったのですか。私は思ったのだ。
1000人死ぬところが900人で済むなら、ほんの少しだけ放っておくより良いのではないかと。でもそれは単なる自己満足に過ぎないのかもしれない。もっと他にやりようがあるのかもしれない。This is too deep to comment on.
とは申し上げませぬ。ですが、今できる最善のことをなさったのでしょう。それを甘さとおっしゃるなら。
If that's what it means to be naive, don't stop.
Don't stop believing.
Basically, she was saying it's naive of him to take pity on the other army and be nice. And he basically was like, no, I'm going to be kind anyway, even if people call me naive.
あの王子は人の心をつかむのがうまいと見える。それに敵はルシタニアとヒルメス王子。
Fighting them should keep me entertained. I think I'll stick around for a while longer.
Blinky rules. Blinky is the man. Mina no okage de San Manuel jo o otosu koto ga dekita.
Shikashi, Oto ni chikazukeba chikazuku hodo ikusa wa hageshisa o matsu. Man, I cannot wait till they take the capital. It's like, Together, we can overcome anything with the power of friendship and love. Lend me your strength.
Oh!
Parsons! Together, we will take back the
That's
royal
it.
Capital. Woo! Yay! That is the end of Arslan, the Warriors of Legend. That was
Another
so
let's
intense.
Play completed.
We have to do. I can't wait until next year when he takes back the capital and becomes a great king.
Well, that'd be in the anime.
I can't wait.
But that's all based
on. I believed it here. This is like so hard to. Yeah, what were you gonna say?
It all depends. The second season's in Japan. It depends on the sales of the light novel, how well the first series did, like in the ratings, and the DVD and Blu-ray sales,
all right, so
and merchandise.
Everyone has to tell their friends to buy this anime so that it can continue next year, because
show really, big support for it in the Western world.
It's a really good anime, but it has more blood than this game. So if you have kids, don't watch it with your kids.
Yeah, we had the T rating because of blood, violence, and of course, racist.
Yeah, and it is really, really a cool anime, and it has a lot of history in it, so it's really exciting.
Very grippy, very gripping storyline.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good job playing that, K-Wing. That was awesome, and I can't wait to do, what is it, Free Roam, where we do two-player, and hopefully it won't glitch up!
Oh, you mean, yeah, we want to do a live streaming of the, additional chapters that are what-if scenarios and taken from filler from the books and other things. But the voice actors did voice some parts into it, it's just not all fully story.
Yeah.
There's like 50 missions in total.
Yeah.
But that'll be live stream stuff, so we can interact with you guys.
その先に戦乱の雲と彼を翻弄する嵐のごとき運命が待ち受けていると知りながら、やがてその全てを乗り越えた。
After he overcame them all, the boy would one day become the Shah.
The Liberator!
That's right, Arslan the Liberator.
And thank you to the creator of Full Metal Alchemist. But anyway, God bless, happy gaming, thanks for watching. Stay glued to the K-Wings Let's Play channel for something new every single day. And thank you for supporting Arslan, the Warrior of Legend. Bye-byes.
See ya! God bless and happy gaming!